So we began our work deeply with place-based arts in education back in 2019 when we came together with Arts Now, the University of Akron's Excel Center, and partners through First Serve, who have done a ton of service-based work in the North Hill area.
What visual art can we install that would promote early childhood learning in a very casual way with parent and child?
And we hired several interns through the Excel Center and worked together collaboratively to design, they actually designed some early learning projects that can be just embedded in everyday life in the North Hill neighborhood that do in fact promote early learning.
We were to come up with just different like learning landscapes.
We know that kids learn the most when it's, you know, through play, through everyday activity. The interns designed the actual activities. There were some outdoor sidewalk games painted actually on the sidewalk in front of the Exchange House. A music wall was built behind there. Some really cool animal track pieces with animal facts were put in at Patterson Park, and there was a color wheel installed that would reinforce kids' coloring.
The best one out there were the hopscotches that we painted on the sidewalks and playgrounds at some of the schools. So it reinforced colors and shapes and numbers all at the same time.
With it just being on the sidewalk outside, it's not, you don't have to really be a part of something to go up to the sidewalk and just go have fun with it. So I really liked that idea behind it. Like, it was very inclusive. Even if you were just a kid walking down the sidewalk and you happened to pass one of them, you could just go play on it and learn your shapes, numbers, and colors.